sound locks below the window. I close both blinds and turn away. Sometimes solutions aren't so simple. Sometimes goodbye's the only way. And the sun will set for you. The sun will set for you. And the shadow of the day will embrace the world in gray. And the sun friends all plead for you to stay. Sometimes beginnings aren't so simple. Sometimes goodbye's the only way.
So, Chester Bennington has passed away. It's a strange thing to kind of try and figure out what I'm gonna say, but I just wanted to share this little reflection that I have. So you see, we all assume that people like Chester, like Chris Cornell, that they live the happiest of lives, that they may not really have major problems in their lives, that they must have the ideal lives, lives that we all dream of. But in the end, they are just human, just like us, just like you and me. And they too can succumb to their own problems, their own depression, which is what happened 2 months ago with Chris, and this week with Chester. They're just human, like us, as I said. Which is why the people around us are also basically vulnerable to stuff like that. So really the reflection that prompted from this whole situation, which may actually be kind of obvious and very simple, but it's something we don't really ever think about until the worst has happened, which is that we should not take for granted the people around us, the people that know us, the people that love us. So if there's somebody you know that you haven't seen in a while, or that you haven't heard of in a while, reach out to them. Give them a call. Send a message. An email. A text message. Anything, but reach out. Ask them how they are. What they're doing. Maybe everything is okay. Maybe everything is good with them. Then again, maybe some other people may be going through the roughest times in their lives. You may not even realize it, because some people just don't say it. Some people just keep it locked. And when we realize that something's not right, it's already too late. So reach out. Don't wait for the cry for help to come, because it may never come. Enjoy the people around you. Don't take them for granted. Let them know you care. Let them know you love them. And if you are going through a rough time, please reach out as well. Ask for help. Call somebody. Don't let whatever's within you to keep you from living your life, to enjoy your life. Because there's so much more out there other than what's making you feel bad. So yeah, some thoughts I wanted to share with you all. Thank you.